The president is willing to allow use of some force in Iraq to drive the ISIS fighters out of Iraq, but he will not lift a finger about Syria. What do you have about that?
Well, Pat, look, this is going to be the status quo until President Obama leaves office. He wants to confine this conflict against ISIS to Iraq. He does not want to expand it into Syria. And a major reason he does not want to expand it into Syria is because of the strong Iranian presence in that country. Let's remember, President Obama, as part of his legacy, or what's left of it, wants to strike a grand bargain with Iran over its nuclear weapons program. So to get involved in any major kind of way in Syria is kind of stirring the hornet's nest with Iran. He doesn't want to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, somebody in America elected that man and elected him for a second term. And the question is, can we survive as a nation these next 2 years before we get him replaced? I know that sounds hard, but it's difficult.